What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the current network is unavailable error faced by Mobile Legends players. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. You can switch your connection from Wi-Fi to cellular and vice versa to see if it improves your overall connection. Make use of an internet speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. This will give you a rough estimate on your average up and download speed. You can also toggle airplane mode on and off to reset your network connection. Temporary glitches and issues with the app itself can also cause the network connection error for Mobile Legends. Restart the app to see if this fixes the problem. If the error persists, try cleaning the cache and data of the Mobile Legends app. To do this, head over to your device's settings. Under Apps or Applications Manager, locate the Mobile Legends game from this list of applications. Make sure to clear the app cache and then select Clear Data. This will not affect your account progress, but rather refresh the app files and content. You might be required to log back into your Mobile Legends account after completing this step. Restarting your device can resolve various issues. Give your device a quick reboot to see if it clears up the error. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.